Hello everyone, today I'm going to show you about bronchial obstruction of imaging. Definition. It is a condition of complete or partial bronchial occlusion by aspirated foreign body. Most common signs symptoms, sudden onset of coughing and choking episode, classic threat of coughing, wheezing, and after bleeding sound has high sensitivity 90 to 95%, but low specificity around 25 to 40%. Foreign body aspiration may present acutely or in delayed fashion. Even is often witnessed or not remembered until later. Same day, 25% wheezing cough plus minus fever. 2 to 7 days, 45% indolent cough. Medically refractory wheezing dyspnea delay by more than 1 week. 30% same as aforementioned. Mentioned. Demography. Most common age around 1 to 3 years, peak 18 and 6. Foreign body is more common in boy. Imaging wise, majority of aspirated foreign body are not WOP. Look for unilateral static line growth volume on chest radiograph. In uncooperative patient, most common, obtain frontal view and bilateral decubitus imaging. Look for lack of passive deflation of the pendant line, suggesting air trapping. In cooperative patient, radiograph can be obtained at maximum inspiration and expiration. Look for expiratory air trapping on affected sides. Volume of affected line segment can be normal, increased or low. Consider CT with multiplanar reconstruction and 3D virtual bronchoscopy in case with persistent clinical suspicions and negative chest radiograph. This is the chest radiograph in a 3-year-old patient who aspirated blood fragment during a cow brush. So 3 small radiographic foreign body in the right lower lobe bronchus. There is a result as special pasty as by volume loss cause elevation of right hemidiaphragm and slight major stenosis. Contrast NCT in the same patient, so square shape, radiopic plus foreign body in the segment bronchus of right lower lobe. And this is bronchoscopic imaging in the same patient, so complete obstruction of the segment bronchus by glass fragment. This is the chest radiograph of a toddler found unconscious in the debris field after floor. So a small valley found of pasty in the left main bronchus. The lower lobe is relatively high pollution, loosened due to air trapping. And there are widespread high patching dispersed airspace opacity due to aspirate. The bronchial obstruction due to small aspirated stone. And this is the inspiratory upright frontal chest radiograph in a toddler with acute respiratory distress demonstrates subtle relative loosen see of the left lung compared to the right. And this is chart graph in a coughing 2 years old patient who aspirated peanut. So opacity and volume loss in the right middle lobe presumed to be atelectasis. Atelectasis in setting of viral airway release. In fact, this is the signs of aspirated foreign bone as known as peanut. Treatment, endobronchial removal of foreign body. Thank you.